Why should we communicate? We communicate to give information, to people talking to each other or newsform, the newspaper slash mobile, etc. Persuade, to sell a product or convince a person. Express need of food when you are hungry or need a report for the meeting. Form social bonds, greeting others or introducing yourself. Share feelings, share your happiness or sorrow.